One of the world's oldest golf clubs is fighting back after Storm Arwen left a 150-year-old course looking like a battlefield. Forfar Golf Club's head greenkeeper Keith Law and club manager John Rankin have told us what it was like walking the 18-hole course the morning after.
It was just devastation. So many trees down, so much debris lying around the course. It was, just a sight to behold, to be honest.
Got a call from our head greenkeeper Keith Law, came out to the course and we basically walked the course to a scene of devastation. It was like a battlefield. It was just trees down everywhere. Damage on the greenkeeper shed, damage on fuel tanks. It's just been a total scene of devastation.
The cleanup operation at the course is still ongoing. Heavy plant and support from members though has been vital over the past few weeks.
Our only option would be to bring heavy plant and machinery in to clear it with tree harvesting and forwarding machinery, which we've done over the last 2.5 weeks, which has meant that we've taken down excess of 700 plus trees. So it's been a major cleanup, which has been massively helped by our members of the club who have came out and volunteered their services.
The tree harvester and forwarder has been doing the bulk of the work. The members, which there has been about 20 to 30 each day, have turned up and assisted us with the clear-up operation, which is a great effort from the members of Forfar Golf Club.
Despite being one of the worst hit clubs in Scotland, there's now light at the end of the tunnel, according to Keith.
From what I've heard, we have been one of the worst hit golf courses in Scotland with the amount of trees that has come down and needed to be tidied up. It has been, I'm sure the members would agree, it has been a tough 3-4 weeks, but we've got a bit of light at the end of the tunnel.
Well, certainly we're getting near the end of our clean-up operations and we're looking to have a course open again early February.